Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Stef. Little quick update. First of all, thanks to everybody who has donated or sent any good thoughts or offered me your kidneys. You guys are incredible, incredible. Quick update. I'm doing dialysis 3 to 4 times a day. It's working. My energy's up. I'm feeling good and able to like be in the studio and work throughout the day and that kind of stuff. Going to bed pretty early, but it's cool. I talked to kidney doctors day before yesterday, and it's looking like I don't have a date yet, but sometime in January I should be getting a transplant, hopefully. So I'm crossing my fingers on that. This is the dextrose solution I use to put in my abdomen to give myself dialysis. This is the cycler machine. That was what I was planning to use when I was gonna tour on dialysis. That would have been hooked up when I got done with the show every night in the hotel, and then I would have plugged into it. But you set up these bags, and then you take this end of it here, you screw it into this thing right here, you know? And then it pretty much pumps dextrose solution in here, and then it pumps it out. So this is every day. This one, these two, these three, and then these three. And then I have to take 2 or 3 of these with every meal, depending on what's in it. And then one of each of these every night. And it's mostly to keep my blood pressure regulated and my kidney functioning. It's a fucking drag. That's why I canceled the tour, is because that machine hurts. It usually doesn't hurt people, but I got weird insides, so it hurt me.
What's this?
This is a Kramer Night Swan. You better get off of this fine tuners on that Floyd, son.
This looks like Terminator's arm.
So, I guess that's it, quickly. That's what's up with me, anyway. I'm good. I'm staying strong. You guys have been incredibly supportive. I appreciate all the emails. I appreciate all the tweets, whatever is happening on Facebook. Thank you. I'll keep you updated on what's up as I know more, because you guys keep asking. See you soon.